Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Windows 10 is one of the most popular operating systems released by Microsoft. Disk management is a built-in tool in Windows 10 that is widely known by PC users. It is able to help you manage hard disk partitions easily. But do you know what exactly it can do for you? And how to use it to manage your disk and partitions? Just keep watching to learn more. The features of Windows 10 disk management are various. For partitions, it can explore partition to view files, mark partition as active, change drive letter and paths, format partition, extend, shrink, or delete volume, and add mirror. For disks, it can initialize a brand new disk, create partition, convert empty disk to dynamic or basic, convert empty disk to MBR or GPT. Maybe most of Windows 10 users have come across the problem of low disk space, especially for system partition. So today let's focus on the feature extend and shrink partition and disk management. First of all, we should figure out how to access this tool. Generally, there are three ways available. The easiest way to open disk management in Windows 10 is from computer desktop. Right-click on Start menu or press Windows+X and then select Disk Management. The second way is to use Windows+R to open run window, then type diskmgmt.msc and click OK. The last way is directly type disk management in the search box and choose Create and Format Partition to open it. After you open Disk Management, right-click the partition you would like to expand, and then choose Extend Volume. When you use Windows 10 Disk Management to extend a partition, sometimes you may find the Extend Volume option is grayed out. Is there something wrong with this tool? No. The reason is that the function of Extend Volume in Windows 10 is only available when there is contiguous unallocated space behind the partition you would like to extend. Then what can you do when you don't have unallocated space on hard drive? If you insist on enlarging one partition via disk management, but there is no contiguous unallocated space, only solution is to delete the partition behind the to-be-extended volume, and then add the generated unallocated space into the target volume using extend volume. But no one wants to delete an existing partition unless it's an empty one. Luckily, the third-party disk partition software, Almay Partition Assistant Professional, allows you to extend partition whether or not there is unallocated space next to the partition you plan to extend in Windows. What's more, you can even enlarge a partition without unallocated space on the hard drive. You can download the free trial of Almay Partition Assistant in the description below and upgrade to Pro version to enjoy these features. The following will show you two methods in two different situations to extend a partition with Almay Partition Assistant. Situation 1. Extend partition when there is non-contiguous unallocated space. In this situation, we recommend the Merge Partitions of Almay Partition Assistant, which can combine two adjacent partitions or non-contiguous unallocated space into another existing partition. Launch the software. Right-click on the partition you need to extend and choose Merge Partitions. Tick the checkbox before the unallocated space and then click OK. Now you can preview the unallocated space that has been added into C drive. To save the change, please click Apply button at the top left corner. Situation 2. Extend partition when there's no unallocated space. When there is no any unallocated space on the disk, you can try the Allocate Free Space instead to directly move some free space from one partition to another. Right-click a partition that has enough space. Here is D. And then choose Allocate Free Space. Enter the size of free space you would like to add into another partition. Here is C. And then click OK. Now you can preview that some free space has been allocated to C drive from D partition. Click Apply to save the changes, then you will extend the partition C. Omni Partition Assistant is a more powerful partition manager than Windows 10 Disk Management. Besides, it is more freely for you to finish any operation without losing any data. Therefore, as a user who requires many advanced features, Omni Partition Assistant is a good choice. Want to know more about Omni? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.